chamber, an aerobic diet. In this diet, it contains the nitrogen plus carbon dioxide plus methane gas. Then it produces the biogas. Biogas it passes to the third chamber, then it sends to the kitchen. This is